Coming off a 9-goal outing, the Islanders looking to pick up right where they left off last. And 40 seconds into this one, Michael Grabner, what a season this kid's having with his 13th goal in his last 14 games. But the Islanders in trouble in the second. 5-5, Nathan Gerby beating Mikko Koskinen, who gets pulled. In comes the Islanders' sixth goalie of the year, Al Montoya. And he gets some help from his offense. Ty Wishart with his first NHL goal. Islanders go up by one in the third. But less than a minute later, it's Drew Stafford with the hat trick, tying it at six. So we would head to overtime, all knotted up at six apiece. And 2:55 into OT. Who else but Michael Grabner would end it with number 24 on the year. He nets the hat trick as the Islanders take down Buffalo 7-6.